education.
So this one's called The Bookseller's Story.
Thank you.
And the hope that falls.